Flight plan is in place. Wind direction's good. There's no gearing up until you can do it in the low performance one. If you can't do it in the low performance one, you're not ready to gear up.
Yeah. I'd like to see you do another one of those landings you did the other day.
I don't think so. I think I'm gonna cool it. I'm gonna cool it. I gotta cool it. Started about, well, I don't know how high it was, but I started
like six,
7, 8 above the ground. The wind was gusty, and I mean, it was blowing in when I was approaching it. And then after I landed, I looked up, and it was just like down. So it was pumping air. You know, there were like holes in it or something.
Nice stitch on there. Look at that excellent machine. I got this brand spanking new clip.
ready to launch, Jay?
Almost. You got your knife with you?
I should start turning right around now. Still got good altitude. Turn now. Follow through with a little speed. Keep it turning. Should bring his hands up somewhere there. Except he brought them both up at the same time exactly, but held it, and it's just fine. Nothing wrong. Oh, are you recording this? Oh, you are. You know, that's evil. You know, that's not fair. You know, I had a partner down in Brazil. You keep that thing running. And you know what he told me? Well, he was sending my stuff. We're in federal lawsuits. He was sending my stuff to the Chinese. And he goes, and I have you tape recorded on the phone, too. Motherfucker. I had massive amounts of speed. I thought I was gonna be halfway up the hill, maybe 100 feet below the cone. And it was just in that fucking woody tree down there. I'm going, no way. I am not landing in that fucking tree. And I don't know, I mean, I still cleared it.
You ever whacked your hang glider?
Never. I never have. So I have my air buoys. I go like right there where I can enter final. So like I'm here and I go, I gotta, when I get here, I'm on final. That's why I think you like to go way out over those trees and then you come up that hill, because you totally avoid that whole that sinkhole. It's there year in and year out. It's been over there right on the corner of those trees. You think that's not safe? That one's safe.
Couldn't hurt to have an extra though. I heard the voice inside. This is it. It's got to be a good one. Now.
Oh, did you film that?
Yeah.
No way. Uh-huh. Did it look all right?
Looked real good.
It looked good? Oh, thank you.
Oh, you're tape recording. Oh, for God's sakes.